Voilà. Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening. Good evening, my dope people. Good evening, my ever conscious Edo people, the good people of Edo State. You know, the Esan people, the Esako people, the Benins, wherever you are from, as far as you have resident in Edo, it's a matter of time. So, you know, this fight is for all of us. It's for all of us. This fight is for all of us. So we need to be up and going. As it is now, you know, we are going to discuss Edo politics. Edo politics. What is going on right now in Edo politics? Yeah. So wait for more people to come in. Just say hi so I can see you. Can see you. So we are waiting for more people to come in. We are waiting for more people to come in. Yeah, man. Say something. Say hi so I can see you. So I can welcome you on board. Just say hi. Or you can wave. I greet you, my people. Yes. I greet you. Happy Sunday to all of us. I hope you all are enjoying your weekend. So, we are discussing Edo. Yes. Precious, I see you. I see you. More people are coming in. More are coming in. I greet you all. Happy Sunday. I hope you all enjoy your weekend. So, we are discussing the Edo politics. Yeah. So, like I said yesterday, I had a live video yesterday. So I was saying something. There's a place I made a mistake yesterday. I want to correct that before I go for today's topic. So I said, I was talking about the biography of His Excellency, the Governor of Edo State, Governor Godwin Nogase Obaseki, our amiable governor, the vacancy governor. So we are going to discuss a little bit. You know, I don't want to, you know, just want to say something and something, because something just came up today. That's why I came online today. Something just came up yesterday. That's why I'm online today, because number one, you know, say some people say, as far as Oshomo, they don't decide. Andrew, I see you. Richard, I see you. Richard Best, I see you. Good evening. Happy weekend. So, you know, Star Queen, good evening. So, yesterday we were discussing something, biography of the amiable governor, the vacancy governor. I said yesterday, if you watch the video, I was trying to say that he led a team that brought about the new generation bank in Nigeria. You know, those days we used to have this traditional bank where we have all banks in Akwa. When this new bank, Intercontinental Bank, Diamond, Access, Sterling, all those things, all those banks, he's among the team that led this new generational bank in Nigeria. So what we have as a governor is a very special man. So we are happy that he's our governor, and we want to give you a second chance. So that's for that. As you speak today, Yahweh don't gas. He don't sex. He don't boss. 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 They say, as far as you show, don't decide. As far as you show, don't decide. Say, there's no goal going forward for Obaseki. But the table is turning. the table is turning around. And all things are working together for good for Obaseki and the good prophet of state. The table is turning. This is politics. You cannot predict. Yeah. So, Oshomole now and Zeyamo, they have case to answer. They have to answer the competent court of jurisdiction. So they have to answer. They have case to answer. Hey, how can you grant somebody waiver who is not a member of the party? How can you go on? And the president has said that the party is from bottom top. It is from bottom top. So now he don't set. He don't set for Osho and Izeyamo. Maybe they have to look for plan B, because this plan A where they get, it not go work out. Yawa don't gas. It not go work out. Because right now, a group of the APC had dragged the national chairman and the fake pastor to a court in Abuja. A court of competent jurisdiction, you know, because the waiver that was granted to Izeyamu was founded on a base of error, not technicality. That technical part of it is error, because the party is from bottom top. The party is from bottom top. The president has said so. That everybody should go and walk. Go and walk from your ward. Go and walk from your state. Go and walk from your local government. How can you just go straight to the National Working Committee because you get one person for there? You say, make a grant waiver from National Working Committee, whereby your ward chairman is not aware. So you see and say, yeah, well, what thing will happen for those states now? They say, oh, someone will make one big error when they say PDP come back. Oshomole go make one big error now, because when they don't do their kukukukukukukuku now, they don't do their magumago technicality and all that on the technical base or not technical base. At the end of the day, PDP go see their error, they will capitalize on their error, they will move them for tribunal. Now, if you become play like that, because you see what you have for Bayelsa, they inspect the inauguration, how you go to be, in all the practice, how you go to salute. 9 months ago for Abuja Sime, they don't notify your election for Supreme Court. It be like a film for you. Oshomole begin to brag. Everybody know what thing that they talk about. Oshomole begin to brag. We will go to Supreme Court. Supreme Court will review his decision. The Supreme Court, when they go there, they even find the 30 million on top of their error. Supreme Court even find the 30 million for coming back to ask for a review. You see, I say, while I do. So, while I do, on top of the show, because what thing they do now, what thing will bring big, big error. Because if you look at the political landscape in Edo State right now, the atmosphere in Edo State right now, error don't plenty for ground. Based on say, we will feed one, error don't full ground. Right now, group now, they may even start primaries now. Group now don't drag the go court, because why? You know, go fit grant, because the constitution of APC not grant enough. You know, if you grant person waiver from the National Working Committee, the only thing they will grant you now, they won't even grant you waiver now from the state and the ward. Now they get the power from your ward, now they get the power to grant you waiver. You see, now they get power to grant you waiver. So, you know, if you use a, you know, if you say the word structure, you feel nullify the word structure, you just go straight to the National Working Committee, go to ask for waiver. Court now go and look into the matter. That means to say, Izeyamu feel not qualified, because why? When the screening will come, Eh? The screen, if you come talk, say, because now this man, when they bring come, they go to the screen, you say, that man said, no, if you even come, because why? And no PC said, no, if you welcome that man, they will ask for another person. You know, say, hope who's a demon now, you want to do a show more like bidding. Because now, they nominate and they come to the screening. Hope who's a demon of Imo State now, if you come to do a show more like bidding. So, and no PC feel resist and say, we don't want to win, we need another person. So, if that another person come do the screening. You know, say the screen now don't edit all say this kind of person will get case for court now. When we say you know it will be, you know, say is that must not be member of APC, legally speaking. Now the point where the matter they go be that. You understand? Mega Dare boss, I see you, good evening. Esther is okay. Edward, I greet you. Good evening, good evening, good evening. Happy Sunday. Greet your husband for me. Let me see. Richard, I greet you. Good evening. Yeah, because the way Oshomole do, they do now, error don't full ground. Error don't, loopholes don't, they will PDP full capitalize on. If you be say, Obase cannot get tickets. Because the, legally speaking, right now, the only person who qualify, as we speak now, Obase. Isaiah will not even qualify to run for primaries. From that kind of error, what did they make now? PDP user engage them for tribunal. Now, so what happened for Bayelsa State with this? What of Zamfara State? Because Shomole now, based on your own nature, now good man, so if they make many, many silly errors, because in a person will be saying, they look the loopholes, you know, they block loopholes before you take decision. It just takes some base on say, hey, I'm the father of the party. For the first time, the national chairman, you don't get the final say. You don't get the final say. National leader, they're there. The national working committee, they're there. They go deliberate on matters. So the people, when they clam up because they get to show money for as a national chairman, it not end. The ball not end for national chairman table. National chairman, I ain't go submit it to INEC. Now they work, Rich. Before the name reaches, now people go deliberate on the matter. The National Working Committee, they're there. National leader, they're there. People, they're there, we will decide. So people will say, because the girl show money for them, they begin to work on error. So all this error now, they open door for PDP to come in. Because PDP will take this kind of thing, go tribunal, it will go open. We don't see what will happen. We don't see what will happen for Bayelsa. The man they look, he inspects how you go to parade, he don't throw waste, don't they look how you go to salon the crowd during the swearing. Message come for Abuja a day before swearing, a day, just 24 hours to sit down for that seat as a governor. Yawa gas. Ukosan Oshomole. He bring deputy governor where he don't get school certificate, where he don't forge, where he don't change name for his certificate for 5 good times. George asked the man, say, the only woman we don't marry different husband, now go fit change name like this. Not be you will be man. So what did make you all go change name from one name? 5 names, they want person certificate. That kind of person, he will not screen it, he go through screening. As a senator, the man as senator, he go through screening, he win senator. He come go one, go do, governor not be senator. To become a governor, different from to become a senator. So when you want to become a deputy governor, then they will come. Debilion was dead popular for Bayelsa. The people of Bayelsa support Debilion, but because of his deputy, we will show more than impose on her. We will show more than a good man. He didn't make silly errors. So the thing is, that one a thief now. So the truth is, make we. Now, I know people make who support Godunowa as Obaseki. Otherwise, even the Zeya, if he become governor, go and mark my word. He can never become governor because the foundation with which he don't enter APC, he not come through the direct door, he come through the back door, enter APC. He came through the back door into APC. He came, the governor is not aware. The state party chairman is not aware. His ward chairman is not aware. You know, his local government chairman is not aware. Suddenly, he just begin to go to Duran and say, you want to bring thousands enter the party. Okay, who ask you for thousands of people? The good work of APC go drag people come the party. Not be you go bring thousands of people through the back door, enter the party. It not will work out. You know, so what's the problem? Where Zayamu get now? Be say the pattern when they use when you use for APC for PDP from 1999 in date. Instead, they want to use that old pattern. You know, say things don't move forward. Because this kind of error now, where they use now, when PDP did that time 1999, 2000, 2003, now they do this kind of thing, person will just come for now, grr, 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 he will just become governor. And he will just do 8 years normally, if at all. But as it be now, things don't move forward. That pattern not they work again. That's why you see many, many governorships that they nullify for court. Many, many governorships that they cancel them for court. They unseat many governors for courts now, for tribunal now. They will feel bribe tribunal. When they matter the Supreme Court, it go hard. It will come hard. It will go critical. All the governor hands go tight. When you have to for Bayelsa, I'm sure they have tight, go enter your body. For Bayelsa case. They will not matter. He try everything. Mobilize. Who get money, bring money, come. We are going back, we are going with full force. The judge are going to review himself. When they reach the judge, tell them, for now, to come back alone, more review ourselves, we found a 30 million naira. They found the 30 million naira. That will not be disgrace. The 30 million naira will not be issue. But the disgrace, most of them go disgrace itself. That be the issue. That's not disgrace. After I don't make man for TV, make man for national TV, everything. I think. Today, David Leon Deas is deputy today. No level. So you don't come and do now again. The same thing we do for Safara. Now you don't come and do now. Your own state now. You don't cause wahala for Edo State for long. It's time to tell Oshomole say, pack your load and go. Go to your Abuja and leave us in peace. Go and do your national work in Abuja and leave us in peace. Let Edo run, Edo matter. Let APC Edo say run APC Edo matter. Let the governor of Edo say run government matter. Let the commissioner do their work. Let the legislative arm do their work. Let the judiciary do their work. Stop meddling into Edo affair. It is not your business. You have done your part. It is time to turn your face. Stay away from Edo matter because why? Disgrace, another disgrace now. It's not the Luna, not the cooker, not the cooker. Another disgrace now. One console. Oshomole now is heading for another disgrace. He'll go disgrace himself again for court. Because right now, he said, Yamuna, he not even qualified to run election. Because he's not a member of APC. Yes. He said, Yamuna is not even qualified to stand election. Yesterday, on Friday, matter don't enter court. That was the day before yesterday now. Matter don't enter court. He's not qualified to become an aspirant. He's not even qualified to become an aspirant because he's not a member of APC. Now the case where they call is that, and now for someone to even grant a waiver, court now he don't go. The members, some members now don't go court. So maybe Oshomole call explain to courts how it take give somebody waiver from national at the national level. Yawa don't gas, don't boss. You don't boss. Come to think of it too. Is this man not disgracing himself already? He not a disgrace himself right now. Oshomole not already disgrace himself. State where you come from. You roll after becoming a governor, you rose to become the national chairman of APC. And now you are working on, you know, you don't work on error, try by error. Because otherwise, they are, even though you want to remove Obaseki, you should look for a better option. Not somebody who is not even a member of APC. Somebody who you have criticized before. Somebody you say an ESCC customer. When you don't come on national TV, say this person an ESCC customer. Somebody when you don't talk, say you should go and settle his matter with EFCC. You not get business from governments. Somebody will not talk, say, this person pour acid for his fellow student manhood because of his lifestyle. Person will you don't talk, say, this person, the driver for school, the rusticator for Unibem. You say Professor Isai Sage, he was the one who chaired that committee, who rusticated Isaiah Mu from school. This one, you tell us, say this man not go school, say, because he not finish school. You say not go law school. You tell us, say the man, he go carry Bible for the, because of crisis of identity. Because the man, as far as he not go law school now, he cannot become barrister. So he don't know what to do, he go carry Bible. Now you tell us all these things. Suddenly, you go bring a come and say, now only you go fit do your bidding. And now, the way the man take come APC, error already, you know. So the good mind where the APC don't see and say, you don't make one error here, and they capitalize on that error. And if you move off from here, PDP go, you know. Now, they say governor, not the governor of peace. He no want peace, he's too, he say, some, I listen to Kabaka video, governor say, this is my second tenor, it's non-negotiable. Of course, it's non-negotiable. Somebody who don't do well, he said, one good tone deserve another. He that is faithful in little shall be faithful in much. Now, so Bible talk. To whom much is given, much is expected. So he don't give a dope people much. He don't give a dope people his best. And he is ready to do more. He said, I need more time to do more for you. So we need to give him more. Give him time. We need to give him opportunity. We need to give him chance. We need to give him support so that he can deliver the dividends of democracy to the good people of Edo State. So that he can deliver the dividends of democracy, and which he has already started in his first term. The road, the light, even now the light will never be seen, but he don't build power plants for Osomo Power, what they call Osomo Power Plant. You don't build the Azura power plant, is ongoing. Education is doing well. So this now be the what we call basic amenities. So when light don't come, when that light don't finally complete, you don't get life for those. Now be saying don't knock everything now. So but this kind of good person where they do well. Some group, I know we say Edo people now, because not be all Edo people they support all this bad thing. Some group where don't they do, some group where we say they don't they used to this share the national cake, share the money. They say they don't agree. It must go back. You know? And Edo people cannot go back. We say no. Backward, never. Forward, ever. So now Edo people talk. Edo people we talk ba. Esa we talk ba. Afema we talk ba. Esaka we talk ba. Edo now we talk banya. So what I'm trying to say, what I try to say this evening is that the few voice of the elite cannot suppress the voice of this of the multitude. That is shouting for the return of Obaseki. That is shouting for the second tenure of Obaseki. That is saying Obaseki re-election is non-negotiable. So people say, why you go say non-negotiable? Yeah, it's non-negotiable. What you want to negotiate with you? Why you go negotiate with you? All these people, they fight Obaseki now. Tell us what they don't do for Edo people since when they don't become since when they don't become politicians. Since when they run politics. Not politics of chop by chop they run. They don't ever think of Edo people like this before. Have we ever been so proud of our government like this before? This is not the first time. Apart from the days of the Ali and the Ogbemudia, apart from those days, Edo has never been so proud of their governor. This way can see governor. You know they make noise. So my dear people, I don't want to take much of your time today. Today is Sunday, so you people can enjoy your Sunday. But I just want to bring this one to you this evening. That people will believe, say, because of show don't talk, I ain't a national chairman, that's where it will be. The table is turning. The table has turned. Now they go call say the man not get certificate. How can you say a man that was nominated in 2001 by the World Economic Forum? Do you know what it is? The word? Go search
Obaseki. Before people talk, make them go Obaseki. These days, phone, everybody gets smartphone. Google Obaseki, may you see profile. See what the school where don't go. See different way degree where don't acquire. See people where don't work with. Top class, world class in the financial sector. I will come get that kind of person as governor. You are not proud of it. You say, may share money, may give you money. Go and look for a job. That's the point. You should go and look for a job. Those that are crying that the man is not sharing money, they should go and look for something to do for themselves. Must you feed at the detriment of others? Must you buy us in Dubai at the detriment of others? Must you buy us in London at the detriment of others? Must your children go to school in London at the detriment of Edo people? Edo where Atatabo and Egelege. Where you want to go to school in London, you will go. Go and look for something doing. Go and work with your hand so that you can send your children to Oxford University or Cambridge, wherever you want to send your children to. That's not my business. But Edo money is not available. Edo money is not available to do that. You understand? So, as your hand, or Edo women of Bobo have no mercy, or Yamedon. You understand? So, if you as a person, you know, if you can acquire to send your, if you can acquire the necessary requirements, the necessary fund to send your children to Cambridge or Oxford or McDonald University, that is your cup of tea. It's no man's business. But if you come they cry for a no government, if you come they cry for political government, they say, governor don't know us. We need governor that can call us by our name. Why? Wait till you owe you head. Wait till you gain if you call your name. We need governor that can call us by our name. We need governor that we can have a lunch with. Okay, which kind of lunch? What do you use that word? Tell me, say, we need governor you can have lunch with. You need governor they can have lunch with. So, in our go work, and no way, Ekbanuwa. But, Ogbanya no baseki, 4 plus 4, Ogba. Talking about Banya no baseki, Ogba, on almost Banya, a corona. So, on a Mahiabla, on a. So, the same way they do, they say, when they shake on the left for second tenor, he go carry, this is Yayam, make him be campaign manager. Why? Because Osamule, as a person, they fear Yayam. That's why it is a right man, and the only person who will remove is Yayam, now he be your basic. And the same is Yayam, case where they neck, be like, say, when they pull, I don't wear a guitar, now I'm buy your room. So many cases where they neck, yes, it's there. This one now with the enter this week now. He did it. Eh? Case waited dress, waited passport. He never see him though. You understand? So my Edo people, he don't set. He don't set for Baseki here. He don't set. It's funny, he don't set for Zayamu head. He don't set for show Buduza head. He don't set for the head right now. Because In a layman terms, let's break it down so that we all can understand. Somebody where they come to your house, or somebody where they born for house, this now your community be this. And don't worry, when I be why you, and then I be where you, I go get the barrio, I be where you, I can be never why now they don't go at me. Eni be kana le bagada ya ka gbele wadi a go okay onajo e o mi gori. You just I can either from Edo go to Abuja and ask for waiver and become a member of APC. That is the word not exist. The word the Congress not it not exist. Miss the state chairman not exist. Miss your local government APC chapter not exist. So in a layman terms, you need to pass through those processes. The governor needs to welcome you to the party. The governor and the APC state chairman have to welcome you to APC. And you might be a card carrier of APC. But today you don't even have APC card. You don't even have APC membership card. You said you register from the portal. Now go take court. Where he did for APC constitution say that they register through Potter. Not but when they come on national TV, when they talk on national TV, they build confidence. They go they talk waiting on they so that you when they watch and go, if you say, hey, but this guy don't go far, or me this guy. Some of them then know their problem. And don't forget, most of the good brain in APC, they are lawyers. Most of them, they are lawyers. We have good lawyers that is on our side. So most of the good brain in APC, they are lawyers. So they don't see us error on there yet. So this one another good point to counter them. Before as a lot of again, all yeah, Kelly Nosa, I see you, good evening, happy weekend. Yes, it's a muna muna. Because if you not be Mugu, how somebody will just call you? You know, say they carry like errand boy, come do this thing for us. Because the problem, not be saying the man not get his own wisdom before. Problem when you get me say when somebody they over ambitious. Now be say you have a problem. When you are too, you know, when everything around you be saying make I become governor, you are desperate. You don't mind anything. That's you say you say no say error don't ready day. Deep down, if you ask him inside the house, say on code one on one, tell him say you. If you know say this thing error, he go agree. He himself no say error, did it. But the only help we can get is say maybe someone if you do something, maybe if you do something. So he got the carry on. Most of the money we take the bank, so this is not money. That guy will carry money come out. We know say all those phone where they go the bank, not be money. Now people where they work because people where they get contract before they know they get contract again. Now then they bring money now to sponsor this guy because Shumule now don't call some Edo elite. Say you want to sponsor this guy will fit do the work. So he go back from say some people purchase one for him. Not lie. Yes, every goodness, good evening. I see you. Happy weekend. Good evening. So he just believe say Oshomole can do something. Because he said he knows he may work on error right now. Because you cannot jump the world. Even President Muhammadu Buhari joined his party from the world, from his local government, from his state, before he become a leader of the party. So Izeyamu cannot even Oshomole, why he take joint party? He said, Oshomole, no. The time when they tell her, that time when one thing happened, where they want to remove Oshomole, where the world chairman suspended Oshomole, people just say a lie. But when courts come, you know, uphold that decision, Oshomole sweat begin to catch him for leg. Now, so sweat go take Kasijamu, Izeyamu now from next week, from tomorrow. You go to see, Matt. From 1922 or from now on the 20, you will see and say the language will they change. The language now will be say why they don't want more to join them. They fear us. They don't want more to join them. The language will begin to change. From next week, they listen to them on TV. Today now they watch Channel TV now where they repeat the news. How members some members say drag they go cause for Abuja. So my dear people, let us be conscious. This message is not just for our members, our brothers in diaspora. It's also for Edo citizens in Edo states. It's also for Edo residents in Edo states. And if you call people like us with the diaspora, if you call home, they tell them. Tell them say now Baseki, tell them. Because you know say some lazy Edo youth will be say they not get work. And they listen to one of our elder for TV just now. He say since we Obase become a governor, say nothing don't change for his body. Governor for all over the world, governor not a change person body. Even in Europe, government not the change person body. Government they give you enable environment for you to strive. Now what did government they do all over the world? Even here in Europe, there are poor people in Europe. I'm not talking about blacks, immigrants. I'm talking about Italians, citizens born and brought up here by Italian parents. They are still poor because everybody cannot be rich. So if you think say you're there, don't say things never change for your life. Maybe you need to work a little bit harder. Hard work pays. Laziness make a man suffer. That be the message. Hard work pay, but laziness make a man suffer. So if you are lazy and you think say government will come put food for your table, it not work like that. No government in this world, even in Canada, where they say one of the best government in the world, government not they put food for people table. Government they give you enabling environment to strive. So if you don't get job, you think say Obasi will come give you job. Obasi, yes, Obasi will create that environment, create job. But if you as a man, if you don't want to work, Obasi cannot kill himself for you. So Obasi will create that job, create the enabling environment. So you serve as a man, as a woman, go and look for something doing for yourself. If you don't get job, create something. You know, your initiative, use and create something. Your imaginative power is your creative abilities. So use your mind, create something where you could do for yourself so that you're not going to look government. What do you need from government? You need life, you need road, you need good housing. So these are things you need. Whereby if you go after work, you drive for go house, you know it's so far before you get to our house. If you reach out, you're not going to buy the rent, buy fuel for journey before you see lights. So these are the things what you want from government. But the rest is your destiny is in your hands. So that power they talk for television, talk for ITV this morning, say God nothing don't change for a body biologically. Obasi cannot be doctor. He not be doctor by profession. And governments not they do doctor work by assignment or I don't know how to put it. The constitution not provide for government make do biological work for your body. He go give you the enabling environment. So the adult youth, many adult youth, they complain because when you talk to people, yeah, talk back, Kalimnosa, talk back. Yeah, please share. So, those adult youth who think say, Obaseki, when Obaseki come, we know they see money. If it be the cut ticket before, maybe you cut 10,000. You put 3,000 pocket, you bring 2,000 come out. You put 10,000, you put 5,000 pocket, you show government 5,000. And now you know what they happen like that. You know if you blame Obaseki because why? Government not be built on error. That's an error on your part. Because why? That money will be thief, so it not go work, it not go last forever. Now for a while, the time has come for you to change business, switch to genuine business. Switch to something that can last for you and your children. Switch to something that is more sustainable. Government not they give best put money for person pocket all over the world. You understand? All over the world. You don't wait for government. People wait there abroad where they wait for government where government they give social benefit. Now man will not get work. If those ones even the German now will repay. If they once they get work, government the German government they cut and then they give them that money again because they don't get work to take care of your children. So even as civilized as Europe, they say you know limit all those things. Talk less of say our economy will be saying a developing economy or developing country. So those adult youth where they think say Obaseki go just come give them one money, come share money. Those things don't last forever. All those free money, not they last forever. Now, what in many adult youth not they conscious of? All those money, not they last forever. You know, go expect say thief money go last you forever. Somebody thief money for government, you go visit them for us. Ah, well done, sir. When you want come out, he give you a very look back. You open up 100,000. Say everywhere so bubble, you go the flesh. When that kind of thing happen, you say, oh, Obaseki bad. It's not Obaseki's fault. Now you know lay a strong foundation for yourself. Like the Tony Kabaka, they cry to me. Why did they cry? Because they don't invest. They don't invest. When they carry money, when they carry millions of naira every day, they don't invest. They spend $3 million for one night. They will blow $3 million. Somebody will go somebody bed. They will spray 1 million naira. The thing says that money will last forever. The time has come. Nothing lasts forever. Nothing lasts forever. So that time don't pass. But they don't want to believe, say, the thing where they read, they be the problem, I'll be saying, they don't want to believe, say, their time don't over. So they look for one way or the other to fight back so that they will retain that position. But the adult people say, no. If I go and look for something doing for yourself, go and look for something that is more sustainable. This small where you don't feel cash, where you don't feel cash, where you don't enter your account, say this one don't, it don't stop. Go use and invest, live your normal life. Otherwise, I don't know. God may come for you tomorrow, say one thing, while I don't come again. So, and for advice, you pa, stop doing all this under the mango tree, so under the mango tree, so when you release. So, you can release all the mango tree within Nigeria. You not go work out again. Time don't over. Your time is up. Go and look for something doing for yourself. That money we don't, that small you want don't touch. Which I have for advice will be say, or if you get some BB cards where you get for your combat, usher them, put money together, start good business for yourself. Forget government, because why? You enjoy while it lasted. That one way you want don't cash, you see cash money while it lasted. Yes, but people will always argue, they go always fight, say, you know, they do this, you know, they do that. But, like I said before, nothing lasts forever. That time when they carry money, they buy G-Wagon, like they buy G-Wagon like pure water. They buy Mercedes, they buy C-Class 2016 model, like say tomorrow, not day. Build houses where worth 50 million, where worth 100 million, build hotel where worth 300 million. Time is up. There's time for everything. I'm a worker, I'm a rogi, I'm a woman. Time is up. The time don't pass. Things don't move forward. If you now use the old system, even Jesus said, you know, if you put new wine for old bottle. So, you know, if you go to do, use your old pattern, come the wrong things for new school. You know what? This one, if you shoot one gun, you see people will go shoot three gun follow you. You understand? Because maybe that time when you take strong, you do bad things. People then now will say maybe you don't even do the bad matter, pass you again. So if I advise you, not be quarrel, now just little advice. All these mango song when you release, if you release some nothing tomorrow, you know, work out again. Go look for something to do for yourself. After the time, don't finish. You understand? You know, work out again. You don't finish. So. And I be the team for that our Ipada from Agbero. So that one don't finish for there. So now what's that? When my topic where I bring on today, the main message where I bring on today be say Oshomole and Zeyamuna, they get case to answer before the competent courts. How you take become APC member? Courts don't enter the matter. May contact courts because he said he no be APC. Zeyam no be APC. He never become APC member. He na outside the way, he want to shoot body. He want to force himself enter his house. So, the APC members, now the real APC member, they ask and say, may go pass through the front door, enter us. So, before he come pass the front door, enter us, things don't move forward. So, now he be the thing. So, now he be the message for today. The good mind, people will get good mind for APC, for... Yeah, no, it's not as if Rasam, not as if PDP, anybody can prefer whoever, you know, everybody's entitled to his own opinion. Yeah, my WhatsApp number is Kelly Nusa. If you want to contribute, let me just give you my WhatsApp number. But I am about to close this video now. So you just have maybe, I just have like 5 minutes. So if you want to say anything, just 2 minutes, we are done with the contribution. But so let me just drop my WhatsApp number again. It's 32 plus 39 32 75 99 1917. I repeat again, plus 39, let me open the line, plus 39 32. Nine.
Our gas. They are dependent right now.
Let me just say. Okay. Yeah, the line is 32 75 99 1917, that's the line. But in case you want to call with Laka, I have Laka line, I can give you my Laka line. My Laka line is, you know, is pinned there. So you can call him with the number that is pinned there. So that is it. So you can call him and let's have your contribution. So in case you didn't get the Laka line, let me repeat it again. +39 35 100 74 515. I repeat. +39 35 +39 35 +39 35 100 74 515. So just say do it quickly and let's have your contribution. Let's have your say. Let's have your own opinion, sorry. So that's it. So, like I was saying, my dope people, my ESA people, when I'm not versus, when I say my dope, I don't mean saying I only been there to talk to. Now, both ESA, ESA, as far as you are from Edo State or you resident in Edo State, now this video now for all of us. If you resident in Edo State, if you live in Edo, resident, we say you live in Edo State, or you are from these three major tribes, ESA, Edo, Afema, ESA. So, Naibi the thing. Naibi the now then I get this message. So I'm waiting for your call so that we can have your contribution. Yeah, that's the line there. You can see if you go the boy, that's the line. Okay, let me have your contribution. So that's it. Okay, no problem. You can call me personal. So that's the point. So my dog people, what do we go do right now? What do we go do right now? We say we go to call our parents. We go to call our brothers. Because I don't talk to many adult people back home. The answer where many people they give me, what thing I find very funny from many adult people, be say they go say money not dey town. The guy not share money. You see, the guy don't share money because many, you know, see, Edo, Nigeria, now you don't use that word Nigeria. We believe in free money. We don't believe in working. That's why you see, say many of these our CDA brother, where they do CDA before, many of them don't bankrupt today because when the money they come, they buy cars instead of investments. You see, they buy cars. They buy cars for them to invest. They buy cars. Oppress their neighbor, they impress their in-law, their girlfriend, and all that. Instead of them to invest, they don't invest. You understand? So now be waiting affect many of our brother where they do that CDA that time. Now the same thing where they affect many adult youth now, because the time where Oshobole, the money they bust out. You understand? One chairman of your God they say, man, okay, I get you to add a mobilize, we have your foot soldier. Hey, if you want to come on, you enter government, if you want to come on, you know, envelope. If you reach area, boss, money go see circulate. But that system, you know, we know if we sustain that system. That system is not sustainable. That system will not lead to a development, a developed society. That system will not lead us to a developed society. During your shop, if I go to Nigeria, when you talk to people, they will say, no, school na scam. Go see that one, no go school. Now nah, it's a billionaire. Go see the other one, no go school. They go to make sure Agberu name where no go school and become billionaire. Because the school no come there attractive. They say school na scam. Because why? We know the big society will be saying, it is very, it is sustainable. Society will be saying, somebody go go school, go graduate, you don't get work, or after school, you can't start something, go be an entrepreneur. We'll be saying, go fix employer, you know, labor. This time, I no come be like that. Because now, Agberu just get the day. If you submit shoot gun, you don't turn millionaire for a do. Now, the government will show people wrong with that. Now, what do people now? Many some do people now. Now they fight for that free money. You know they come again. And government say for us to share money like that, we better use this money to bring infrastructural development. We better use this money to bring water. Use this money to bring light. Use this money to bring good things of life to Edo. Use this money to bring to train our teachers. To bring Edo best. then bring a usobe a farm, you know. So naive be the thing. But some of these gullible adult youth, they don't want to hear all this kind of thing at all. They don't want to hear all this kind of thing. When you talk about, they say, no. I'm about to say the time, money, no day time. I'm about to not share money. I did communicate with adult to my friends, you know, people where I know. I did communicate with them, you know, almost on a daily basis. Wait till you go here, they say, also, I'm about to say the trash, but money, no day time. Why money, no day time? They say, they know they work. When you tell some people, say, go find something to say, no, I don't want to go to work. No. You see, free money. But that society is not sustainable. We cannot build our society based on luck and cut corners, shortcuts. You must go through the process. And once, that's why Europe they function. Everything they work because you must go through the process. But now with the club of saying Europe is better, but what did Europe go through to make that society be like this today? We don't want to go through that same thing. It be like a person where you don't want to die, but you want to go heaven. Now it be some of our youth character. So my Bible say, brothers and sisters, when you call back home, tell your people, use your airtime can pay for this our amiable government, our wake and see government, can pay for them. Talk to people about canvas them, because some of them don't really get sense. Because with 5,000, with even with 2,000 naira, they say, man, bring, I will vote. Wait, who vote here? You go pull and go vote for the wrong person. With 2K, that 2,000 naira will not reach you to buy the charge card here. You know, will reach you to buy anything here. If you want to buy for now, you want to buy this way now, maybe you want to buy for your boot, you buy for 10 euro, 20 euro. But for them, that 20 euro now, 8,000 naira for Nigeria money. That 20 euro for Nigeria go buy like 10 votes. That 20 euro for Nigeria, we can buy 10 votes. So now make some of our leaders, some of our elites now, they don't know, say, these people, they don't get brain again. Hunger don't enter some people here, maybe say, they don't even know where they go, where they come again. They are just trying just to survive. Anything can go just to survive. So, we will begin to reorientate their mind. We begin to sensitize their mind. We need to reorganize their mind by talking to them. You know, not therapy. Because their mind don't poverty don't eat deep. So we won't be the give the therapy, be the gradually be the let them know the danger of voting criminals. We let them know the dangers of voting criminals. So, those people that are living in Europe, US, America, US and the same thing. Those that are living in America, UK, and Europe, wherever you are, all over the world, call back, call your house, call your family, call your friends. Mobilize, vote for Obaseki. Make we return Obaseki. Make we return this week and see governor. We appreciate him. We love him. We like what he's doing. We are okay with what he's doing. He is doing well. So on this note, I want to draw today's curtain. So I think that will be all for today. So please, let's return Obaseki. You know, let's return Obaseki by all means. It's very, very important. It's for our own future. We live in Europe today, we don't care. But don't know where you live tomorrow. Tomorrow you can decide to go and live in Nigeria. Which society you want to live in? Where you want to go live that time? The society where they don't kill, where they don't scatter. So if we now, they use our platform now, they contribute to our states. Tomorrow, you can decide to say, okay, one thing can lead to another. You want to go back home. So you go get better society, go fall back to. You will get better society to live on. You go there, enjoy this Europe where they enjoy. So some people die in trying to build this country, this continent. So people they suffer different things to build this continent. But today we are enjoying it. So we also have to contribute to our society to make it a better place. God bless you. You know, enjoy the rest of the day, and don't forget, a vote for Obaseki. It's a vote for the next generation. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you.